Good morning, everybody. How is it going? Today we're playing Gyrocopter. We're going into the top lane. This was random draft. And yeah, I don't know. I just picked Gyrocopter because he was the only one in the pool that I really felt like playing and that I hadn't done recently. And yeah. I mean, it's been like 2 months since we did Gyrocopter. That's fine to do him again, right? Usually my rule is a month, right? Like I try to not play the same hero twice in a month. Fuck me. God damn it. Every game I play against a Pudge. I'm too busy talking to actually pay attention to that nonsense. Okay. I mean, it doesn't matter at all. It's like not a big deal. Although we need to help. That's okay. I can help. I'm actually very good at that. I mean, Gyrocopter is actually amazing at fighting early on, so it's fine. Oh my god. Oh well. But yeah. So, just kind of a little bit of Gyrocopter. This is a really fun hero. He's also very powerful. I always feel like those two things go hand in hand. And we'll just see what we can make happen, right? So, yeah, that's kind of the plan-y. And, yeah, I think that's it.
So, they have two heroes on the mid lane.
Yeah, I noticed. I was gonna disregard it and just hope that these guys aren't terrible. But that seems unlikely in Reborn, so...
Yeah, you're hoping for too much here, Baumi.
I know. They picked Pudge again. Man. Dota 2 Reborn for me has mostly been Dota 2 Pudge all over the place. And fuck you, normal guilds. Yep, that's kind of what it's been. Oh well, oh well. So yeah, you might be able to tell I'm feeling a little better today. I actually am. It's really difficult for me to tell when I'm making progress because it's like really, really slow, right? Like the progress with my health, it's not like I'm suddenly healthy, right? But the thing is, I actually feel like I'm at least mentally all here yet, like here again, right? Physically, you know, not at all. Like walking still hurts a lot, but you know, at least mentally, I'm all here and I wasn't before, and I also don't have the same stomach pains anymore. I guess I could go ahead and actually explain what those stomach pains are, because even though I have explained it before, that was briefly at the end of a video, and sure enough, only very few people actually saw that. And I don't know if it's interesting, but fuck it. So, so basically what's going on is I ate something that poisoned me. It's really that simple. The thing is that that kind of like just stopped my stomach. Like my stomach just kind of shut down and it's just like, fuck it, I'm done. Right? And that's pretty bad. It's especially bad because if the stomach does that, then the stomach acid, which is like a really strong acid that you have inside of your body that's usually contained inside of the stomach, starts leaking out. Which, that's the part that hurts a lot because, like, as I already mentioned, it's like a really strong acid and usually contained in the stomach, not supposed to go outside, and if it does, it's a problem. And I have it leaking out a little. It's not a crazy, like, crazy amount or anything like that. So it's not dangerous, but it is painful. And it's like a continuous nagging pain in my stomach area. And it doesn't stop, right? It's not like there's ever a point where it doesn't hurt. Sometimes it hurts more, but it always hurts. And that's kind of why I'm, like, at this point, I have decided to not go to the first prep course to the programming prep course. I'll definitely take the math prep course because I'm pretty optimistic that by then I'll be healthy. But yeah, that's why, as I say, walking hurts because walking moves my stomach and it hurts. Like, I don't know what else to tell you. So yeah, that's kind of what's going on there. But because of the medicine, I've been able to eat, right? Like I have two pieces of medicine. One of those slows down the production of stomach acid, And the other one is trying to, or is supposed to revitalize my stomach, right? To kind of get it to work again. I feel like that second part has definitely already come into play big time. Because I am actually able to eat, right? I have eaten some more soup today, which I know it doesn't seem like that's a huge deal, but honestly, to me, it is. And I'm eating, I'm drinking, like, that's all fine, that's all going on, right? But the pains haven't really stopped, though. I wouldn't say I'm eating like a regular diet or anything that's like in any way something that's good enough. Ah, god damn it, you people. I don't know, these people are so bad, it's such a waste of time. It's just like, why do we keep getting queued against this? What is this? Oh man. Yeah.
Outlaned him so hard.
Oh well. Okay, let's just go then. I don't know, man. It seems like they reset the unranked bracket or something like that. And I mean, what do you want me to do? It's just every game is like this. All of them. There's always a patch too. I don't know what the fuck people... Like, I don't know, it's like... I don't get that. People always pick Pudge. I've never seen a Pudge do well. Like, every single game, he's just worthless. Right? Like, every single game, the Pudge just adds nothing. It's just pointless. His entire... Like, his entire existence... Nope. He just doesn't add anything to his team whatsoever. And, that seems a little... That seems a little weird to me, right? Like, wouldn't you want to pick something that actually does something? I don't know. I don't want to keep hating on Pudge all day. Though I could. I mean, I would. I'm totally up for that. I mean, if that's what you guys want to hear. Oh man, I'm running out of soup though. I don't know what I'm gonna eat once I'm out of soup, because I don't really have a lot of food around because I haven't really left the house in like. A week at this point, and I don't know. I guess I could go shopping. That would be not fun, but I guess I could do it. Don't even know what to buy though, because the soup I'm eating right now, right? Which, by the way, I keep talking about the soup. It's all the same soup, right? Like, my mother came over, made some soup, and if I say some soup, I'm saying she made a lot of soup. But yeah, like, this is some homemade soup that is really nice and kind of, like, made to custom fit what I'm allowed to eat. Which is not that much, and I don't have the cooking skills that my mother has. I just don't. I mean, I wish I had, but I don't. Oh, I'm here, might as well. Okay, you go over here now. So that's gonna be a problem. Gonna come up with something. I mean, I could try to remake the soup. I kind of know how to do it. I haven't done it before though, but I kind of know how to. I mean, how difficult can a soup really be? Oh, fuck it up, Summer. What am I going for here? Oh, just the usual, man. Like, it's just... We'll go out and grab ourselves this ancient Yasha, probably. I don't see much of a reason for a Manta style, but I still want the Yasha, so ancient Yasha it is. BKB, definitely. And that's probably it, right? Like, we'll get rid of the tangos and then build into a BKB and that kind of thing. That kind of plan. You know, the usual. Your mid tower's coming apart. Tends to work pretty well. Like it a lot. Yeah, alright, we got an Enigma. Forgot about that. I'm like, wait, who's jungling my camp? I stacked up. No, that's fine. That's fine. He's allowed to farm that. I don't care. It's just a little It was more of one of those ones like, wait. Oh, wait, oh, it's Enigma. Oh, okay, that makes sense. Yeah, you know, like, Enigma should be able to farm that. Okay. Let me get this. But yeah, I think I'll get the... Did I even get the Ring of Aquila? I don't think I need it.
He isn't very smart. Two down.
So... Let me get these. Let me go over here and put this in. Yeah, if I had to guess our opponent's skill level, probably around 3k or something like that. And we have a pretty strong team. We have me, Fels, Purple. Oh. Yeah, like those are... Like we have some pretty decent players, I would say. Like 3k is just... Like kind of boring to us. But whatever. I don't know, it's just some rough estimates, right? Like I might be completely full of shit here. If I had to guess... Again, I don't play ranked, so my estimates are a little weird. Just kind of base it off the people I know, right? People keep asking me why I don't play ranked. It mostly comes down to me wanting to play random draft a lot. Like, honestly, at first, like, a big part of the reason why was I don't really want to give people, like, that avenue to attack me, right? Like, if you give people that number, right? If it's just, let's say I was, like, 5k MMR. I don't know if I would be, but let's just say, right? Would that be high enough? No, of course not. It would never be high enough. It could be fucking 8k and people would be bitching about it, right? It's just... I don't want that. I don't need to put up with that, right? I don't feel like dealing with that. So I'm just like, fuck it. I don't need to play it, right? That was... But honestly, that's not so much like one of the main reasons anymore. You're still part of it, right? For a little bit. But secondly, like people really only care about solo MMR, right? And you guys know I never play solo and I would under... that is just not happening. I'm not gonna play solo. End of story. That is not happening. I'm not playing solo. I'm not in the slightest interested in that. I like game modes. Like random draft and single draft and all random and captain's draft. Like these are fun game modes. These are really, really cool. Don't get those in rank. You don't get them. You just get all pick. And captain's mode. And who the fuck plays captain's mode? Like, I mean, if I wanted to draft longer than play, then I would fucking, I don't know, I would play Pokemon, right? It's just like, yeah, if I wanted to spend more time building a team than actually using it, I would be playing Pokemon. Like, god damn it. Dead now. Good work. Keep bullying the ancient apparition, I'm sure it's worth it. But yeah, so it's kind of dodge. Should I get the missile? Melee should be decent. How many? That's 4 melee heroes. Yeah, I feel like the missile is actually kind of good this game. They have... Melee heroes are not good at killing the missile. They're just not. They suck at it. Should also pay better attention to this. I don't know, I don't feel like leaving my lane yet. That's why I've been kind of slacking on that, because the stack is big enough already. Like, I can only stack once or twice more. No, I ran into that. I'm dead. Oh, that's 4 heroes, okay. The hook did not matter at all. I was dead. Yeah, there are 4 heroes top. You should call missing on that. Yeah. Yeah, the hook didn't matter at all. I was dead. So the one time the patch feels useful, he didn't actually add anything. God, that hero. No, but it, like seriously, I was dead. They had me cornered. They had me cornered so hard. There was no way. I was gonna get shackled. I was gonna get like shackled again, I suppose. Like two different things. Ah, man. I don't have those Enigma braces yet. I really want those Enigma braces. They're so fucking sexy. I think I'll go kill my stack now. Yo, Tom, farm that thing top, the wave.
Thank you.
I'll just spend some time with these fellas. It's not actually that big now, is it? That's okay, it's big enough. Like, it's still worth the time. It's big enough to be worth the time, and that's all I need it to be. Okay. Pew, 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 pew. I like my gyrocopter, by the way. I think my gyrocopter's sexy as hell. Well, right now he's not. Right now he's kind of dying, but you know. Generally speaking, overall, it's pretty good looking gyrocopter. Now, gotta be proud of your hats. I mean, if you don't have good hats, what are you really? What kind of man are you if you don't have good hats? It's just, there's just something lacking in your life, man, if you don't have good hats. It's really that simple. I have the best hats for, like, all my heroes. That's not true, but, you know, I try. Actually, quite. There are actually a few items I would like to have. The thing about me and items is there are items that I would like to have, right? There are no items that I would like to have enough to spend money on them. Alright? So while some items I feel like, oh yeah, no, that I would really, really... Like, I would love and I would really enjoy having that. Under no circumstances would you ever find me, like, buying it. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. That's just a waste of money. Like, for example, I would love those Enigma braces, right? I think those are amazing. Fuck me, I'm not buying them. Nah, man, that's money. Fuck that. That's not happening. I would absolutely love that Windrunner arrow that shoots like a blue arrow. That one was so cool. You think I'm spending money on that shit? Nope. Absolutely not. I got Sage and Yasha, so we'll get BKB next. But yeah, we're really strong right now. Which is really kind of a huge deal, honestly. Because Gyrocopter is the kind of hero that fucks you up. Like, there's some heroes in the game that just... Like, if you can't let them get strong, because if they are, they will fuck you really hard, repeatedly. And there's very little you can do about that. Magnus is actually one of those, too. And Gyrocopter, yeah. You cannot let a Gyrocopter get out of control, because he will fuck you. But the problem is, not only does he fuck you, but he fucks your team. He will fuck your dreams. Gyrocopter does not hold back. Okay. Also, he doesn't... Don't freaking drink and fly, you idiot. Oh well. We are 19 minutes into the video. If you enjoyed it so far, please don't forget to leave a rating on the video. I would definitely appreciate that. Thank you. And we'll just keep going, man. I mean, this is fine, right? I'm not really in any rush here. Go ahead and finish up my BKB. Once we have that, we'll get an MKB. Once we have that, the game is over. So, yeah. I think MKB is better than Butterfly here, but, like, both are good. There are kind of two arguments to be made, but the thing is, they do have, like, a Butterfly carry hero, which is, like, Anti-Mage. That hero really likes Butterfly. And, they also have Evasion already, right? Like, they have Windrunner. So, it will come in handy in that regard. Whatever. That's thinking ahead a bit much.
God damn it, people. I'm not even... Fuck it. I'll come. I guess let's kill them then. Anti-mage got nothing, right? Yeah. Hello. Can you stop bullying the ancient apparition? I mean, that's really the only hero you've gotten kills on. It's not okay, man. Oh, see, that's more like it. Yeah, hook him. That makes for a far more interesting situation. Okay, then. Well, anyway. Quit your mumbling. How about you quit it, huh? Ever thought about that? No, you didn't. Quit your mumbling. Quit your beijing, will ya? Will ya? Okay, should probably kill that. Oh yeah, this is just so nice for me. I'll take the bounty. Look at this sequence of money. Your top tower, ain't this a treat? We'll kill this. Push down this wave. Go to the ancients. Stack it once more. Kill that. Boom. That's a plan, isn't it? Plan and a half. Okay. I just hope that actually ends up working out. Can you, like, not win the game before I'm done farming?
Sorry.
Damn it, man. Gotta hide him. He's not allowed to see this. He's not! Charles is not allowed to see this. If you're using Charles to stack, don't let him see this. This is not okay. Do you know what you're doing to the child? God damn it, he's innocent, man. He's just trying his best to please you. That's how you repay him? You let him see all of this? No, it's not nice, man. Not nice, not okay. Pew, pew, pew. Yeah, I got BKB. Coming, let's win. Don't win before I'm there.
We'll try.
You shut up, Tom. You keep getting hooked. Oh, actually, I got hooked once too. Well, yeah. Block King Ball. Aww. Oh, you're so dead.
Wow. Kill. Yippee money.
Holy shit. Happy feet. Combo, combo.
Baumi, you're so useful.
Yo, did you just see me bait them? Look, I had them dead even without you, and you know it. Those people were done for. Wait, why are there two missiles? Oh, you know what, I take it. I'll take it! Give me two missiles. So we totally, like, one more combo them, didn't we? That's fine. Yo! Sorry. Really now? You want to go for this? No, you don't. Okay. No, let's do this. No? He's not. I suppose not. Yeah, I really just want, like, more damage. I don't think I need more survivability. Like, right now, the BKB is more than enough. That's gonna keep me going for a while. I love the barrel roll. That's a great barrel roll. Oh, look what I found. Damn it. Should have BKB'd earlier. It's kind of waiting a little bit for a better situation. I did not get a better situation. I was greedy. Why am I at their secret shop anyway? Like, just because I wanted that stupid fucking... Yeah, well. Okay, maybe we can still get this. No, no. Damn it, Charles. I believed in you. I did. You disappointed me. I died again. I feel like the first one I couldn't really do anything about, right? Like, that's something I always talk about. It's just like, there's some deaths where you don't have to feel bad for them, right? Where you're just gonna die, then it's okay. Whatever. Like, sometimes you're gonna die, and that's fine, because there was nothing you could have done to change that. So, don't worry about it. Right? I feel like that was the first one. The second one was not. The second one I definitely could have done something about, but... That's right, Gyrocopter! That's the kind of attitude we need around here! Good. You see, you just gotta trust your hero, man. Or you gotta play with your... Like, with who you are playing. And you don't just have to play... You don't just play the Gyrocopter, you play with the Gyrocopter, right? Gotta be the Gyrocopter. If you aren't the Gyrocopter, then who are you? That's right. Probably a different hero. I don't fucking know. I have no idea, man. You gotta answer that shit. But for now, I guess we'll continue farming and then we'll kill Roshan and, you know, kill them, kill their base, kill their lives. That kind of thing. I think killing their lives is a little redundant, isn't it? Isn't every time you kill something, you kill its life? Not like the point, even in like a metaphorical sense. Though I guess then you don't kill the life, like you just take it away, but like you take it out of it. You know, in a metaphorical sense, that's kind of the same thing. I don't fucking know, man. All I know is we have far too many heroes farming these jungles. That's one thing I know for sure. Like, 7 heroes in our jungle farming it. But that's okay. I'll just slowly start killing Roshan. And by slowly, I actually mean, like, genuinely slowly, because I have no good way of doing this. Like, this is just gonna have to take a while. That's just... The way I get this kill is patience. And hopefully not all too many bashes. And if I get lucky, well, you know, that's gonna help. You can't let the Magnus come over here and empower me. That would help too. You may have the experience if you like. I don't really care. I just want the edges, the gold, the glory, the fame. The money. The gold and the money, which are two separate things. Ah, that's... no. That didn't even make a little bit of sense. You know, sometimes I say things that sound nonsensical and you're like, wait, actually, no, wait, if you think about it, that was not one of them. Nope. Nope, definitely not. Okay. I need like tiny bit for MKB, then we go. Got it. Got it. This is where we go, man. This is where the party starts. Yes, sir. No, but you know, got an MKB now. Like, we deal so much damage at the moment. It's actually, the thing is, like, this doesn't seem like a crazy amount of right click damage, honestly. But the thing about Gyrocopter is, like, combined with his magic and with the fact that it's all AoE and hits everybody, it's actually an insane amount of damage. Like, it's actually crazy. Yo. Ah, man. Looks like we lost these people. You done soon? I mean, if you're gonna unpause, at least... I mean, I don't expect you to be competent or smart or any of those things, but... I mean, that was kind of... That was kind of sad. Oh, man. Well, that guy is getting reported. I don't know. Like, you can try. You think you're being funny, but... I don't think you're funny, so I'll report you. Which, then again, I think is funny. Because you guys don't even know how often... Like, all of my reports, every single time I report somebody, it's legitimate, right? Like, I almost only report communication abuse. And every single time, it's like, full on, nope, that guy has been communication abusing. It's just that simple, right? And as a result, I super often get that little pop-up. Like, a player that you have reported has been punished. And it's just like, yeah... I know. It's great, isn't it? It's great. Oh, man. Don't know what's going on with the pause, though. Ah, well, I guess it's not going on anymore. Great hook.
Move faster, Korea.
Great hook. Great deny. Nothing but fragments now. I guess I could try to play him. What button is blinker? The E. Okay. Fuck you. Who's playing? Stop it. Stop it. Stop playing the Magnus. Oh my god. Look at this. Okay. Who is playing the Magnus?
I'm not. Oh shit, sorry, accidentally auto.
Yeah, that's kind of what it seemed like.
My bad, sorry.
Okay, that wasn't somebody playing the Magnus, that's my problem with it. That was somebody just fucking up their groupings. Wait, why am I just sitting? Ah, fuck me. I'm dead.
He's dead.
Yeah, we got him, I guess. It's still pretty bad because I'm dead. Should be dead. Right? Yeah. Okay, team wipe anyway. I suppose that's fine. Screwed up the Magnus micro a little. A little. Whatever. Would have been better off just not playing him. Ah, you know, you gotta go for the big plays. You gotta go for the big plays. Okay. Well done. Yeah, also the Glimmer Cape actually threw me off a little. Because I had my character set on click this target, or like just attack him. But then he got stunned and Glimmer Cape. I think maybe just the Glimmer Cape alone cancels the attack already. The attack command. I don't know. Either way, Gyrocopter didn't feel like attacking anymore. It's not exactly what I had in mind for him. Come on, let's get those barracks really quick. I don't think we need the Magnus to win. At all. But I don't want to give him an abandon either, and those guys are just gonna keep unpausing because they are shitty. I mean, shit. Like, both as people and as players, so.
Almost feel bad for your top tower.
Pew, 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 pew. Pew, 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 pew.
Welcome back.
It is good to be back. Oh no. That was kind of awkward, isn't it? Here you go, have some missiles. Shouldn't have skilled the missile. Like, the idea seemed funny at the time, but it's hasn't actually done anything. No, I TP'd out already. Okay. So, I could get big lifesteal right now, which is probably what I'm going for. Yeah. I mean, it just seems the most reasonable, honestly. Like, it got damage, and I don't know, I feel like I just want, like, HP, right? Like, I'm pretty tanky because of, you know, armor and BKB and lifesteal. And I just want some raw HP on top of that. And I can't get that with the lifesteal, you know, I kind of just, like, get that on top of lifesteal, and it's just, you know, kind of neat. Yo, let's party. Oh, I'm not getting him. Well, you better believe I'm getting that Pudge. Fuck you, Pudge. I'm not even gonna cast anything for him. He's just not worth that. Like, entirely pointless. Wait, are they still fighting down there? Where did he go?
Keep on running, keep on running.
I know he's over here. Come on, come on. Ah, shit. So close. Oh man. Breaks from BKB. Oh, you got him. I mean, got him too. It's kind of two, right? It's a start. Seems like I need even more damage. Yeah, I suppose. Suppose at this point I'm getting butterfly. That's okay, we got this anyway. I mean, the Antimage can't fight me, right? Like, that's the big problem they have. Like, their main carry is too weak to straight up fight our main carry. So, what are they gonna do? Actually, I think I could 2v1 them. Like, him and the Ember. Fairly certain. I could boot on. There they're coming. See? I'm not strictly speaking 2v1, but you know. Close enough. Pretty good, I would argue. These people gotta wave dash more. Like, once you learn how to wave dash, that freaking Ember combo turns into the easiest thing in the world. I just keep casting the missile because I skilled it. And I feel like since I skilled it, I gotta use it. Boom, bitches, we done it. We did it. Boom. Mission accomplished. Oh man, these people.
He's so mad.
They are so fun. Look at them. Feeling all high and mighty. You know what's the funniest part about it? That guy, right? He thinks he's better than us. Right, he thinks he's better at the Dota than our entire team and everybody on his team as well. He thinks he's the best in this entire game. Isn't that funny? Isn't that adorable? I don't know, I think that's kind of cute. Oh well. So. Let me go ahead and go through the tedious process that is doing the giveaway. Yeah. Maybe we should just do it like I did last time, where I just randomly pick an item. Right. How about today we give away... not tradable. The Savage Orchid. How about today we give away the Savage Orchid? Seem like a good idea. Seems like a good idea. So, let me just go ahead and figure out who wins it, though. Today's winner would be... Paulo Victor Silva Fairf... I don't fucking know. This guy. So yeah, if you want that, feel free to send me a message. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please don't forget to leave a rating on the video. We'll definitely appreciate that. And, well, I hope to see all of you tomorrow. Goodbye, everybody.